Hello, my name is Art Carter, CEO of the California Regional Multiple Listing Service. I'm here to talk about the updated CRMLS IDX listing credit rule. To start, what is a listing credit? Listing credit, also referred to as attribution, refers to IDX displays, including the listing broker and listing agent information. As of September 1st, 2021, CRMLS will update the current listing credit rule 12.16.5 to read as follows. All listing brokers grant permission for any advertising broker to display any listing submitted to the service by the listing broker only if the listing display or advertisement is so clear as a reasonable real estate consumer will understand A, who is the listing agent and broker, B, who is the advertising broker, and C, how to contact the listing agent and broker. In short, it shouldn't take a consumer more than 5 seconds looking at a listing to determine who the listing agent, listing broker, and advertising broker are. So why are we updating the IDX listing credit rule? At CRMLS, we want to continue to focus on transparency for your consumer. Many consumers are frustrated with the lack of details on listing pages. Often, consumers think they're calling the listing agent, when unfortunately, in fact, the listing directs them back to the advertising broker. So how will IDX pages look once the rules change? These examples come from Absolute Strategic Agents, one of the CRMLS marketplace products. As you can see, the before listing does not give the listing agent any credit. In the after listing, the listing agent's contact information is clearly visible right next to the property features. This updated listing credit rule gives the advertising agent the opportunity to keep the consumer on their website as well as to give the listing agent due credit. How does CRMLS plan on implementing this rule? Here's an example of what the broker dashboard will look like. Brokers can choose to allow each of their agents to choose their own settings, or brokers can choose settings for each agent individually. I hope you find this short video informative. Remember, the updated CRMLS IDX listing credit rule goes live on September 1st, 2021. Thank you for your time, and please reach out if you have any questions. Our support team's contact information is available in this video's description.